Right, hello, my name's Waldowski, and let's get into another part of Mad Max. Where we should be finishing a lot of the optional objectives, which I think is basically minefields mostly. Where did I want to go? Is it here? It might be there. Was it here? No, that wasn't it. Fuck. I'm looking for the old. It's around here, isn't it? Is this it? I don't think we did it. Damn. I think that is the ramp. Is that seriously not it? That's strange. Ah, there we go. Maximum air. Now what do we need to do? We need to go back to Guk. Wait, should we blow this thing up? Do I need to complete all the optional objectives? I think I might do. that save? Let's go and do all the optional objectives first. Then we need to drive around looking for mines. I think we're nearly done with this game. Did we just do it? I think we did. What have we got then? We got another epic jump over there. Have I left any camps? Yeah, I've left one camp. And there's two minefields. Hang on. There's two minefields here. Why do I think I did that? I don't know. There's two there. There's two there, well, the ones. Okay, well, let's concentrate on doing what we're doing. Let's do the epic jump.
Do your thing.
Sure, will do.
Get up there. done all the epic jumps. Should we go and get these mines? How many more insignias do we have to get? It's only four, okay. What am I doing? We need to get into the buggy. Buggy, there we go. Right, we've got two in this region. Should we go down here and search first? Wait, we're not near. No. Well, we don't want them on us, do we? Are they coming for us? Oh, better stop. Because they're just going to tear the car apart. It's going to take him to get out. Ah, just get out already. They're gonna kill me eventually. Out, are they? I might need to change the shotgun. Is it down here? Oh no, it's down there. Oh.
Atreya. Lead the way.
Almost ran onto that. Oh, we haven't got any water.
Track boy. What you got? Go running, Storm.
hill. Made me jump. He didn't bark like usual. I scared the crap out of me. I was in a zone then. And it ripped me right out of it. We're going back to a hideout. Well, at least we got full inventory now. Surely the game's tested so that you, if you accidentally do that, it doesn't count. Livened things up a bit, didn't it? Coming after me. It's gone. It has gone. Oh. Well, hopefully that doesn't fuck things up. We got in this area. We got two minefields. One of them's probably there. Should we go and search over here? Wonder if you can see it in the balloon. What's the big smoke? There's smoke coming out there. Oh, for fuck's sake. What's that? Could be a cow. Oh, he's got something. Where is it? God, I nearly did it again. Oh. They're just annoying at this point. I keep zoning out. That's that one got. Let's go over this one. Buggy's quite fun to drive as well, which makes this easier. And then this area. So hang on, let's have a look. We've done all of that. We got that and then that. I didn't know you could use a touchpad. Repopulate 45 remaining landmines. So 1, 2, 3. Yeah, that's right. That's right then. Good. Right, let's go here. That guy just jumped off and completely missed. Let's go down here. Should we go up in the balloon and see if we can actually spot them? Why did he say that? Going up that balloon then, see if we can't see any. There's two here.
Ship. It looks peaceful from afar. They're not seaworthy.
I can't see any. Can you see any? Ugh. Can't see anything. Let's go over here then. It should be fairly obvious. Let's go up that way.
Sin.
Ah, it's got something. Where is it? Up top. We get up there. Storm. Don't. What are you doing? There's a minefield here. This thing could be anywhere, couldn't it? Thank you. Don't want a storm now. How awkward's that? Right, where are we searching? We want to go that way.
Let's go rummage, dog.
He should spot or sense mines quite far away, I'd imagine. He's got quite a range on him. So where are we going? We're going down here. That's good. We need to sort of travel all the roads. Get out of the way. Come on, where's that minefield?
Good boy.
Got it. Here it is. Quite detailed, isn't it? They've modelled all the little pliers that he's got. They're all fully on his person. Is that final landmine? Trophy Iron Bomb Specialist. Let's go and get this camp. Oh shit.
I found you.
Forgot about perimeter defensive. I always press the wrong button.
Let me do my stuff.
Oh, hurry up, chum. Explosion restricted. What do we just explode? Where is that war cry? Why did I pick it up and drop it? Trophy earned 1,000 words. Hey Vern, this is the last you'll see of the White Ghost, and the take from the bank you put. Have fun getting cornholed in jail, Joey and the boys.
That car wouldn't last long out here. Not without some major adjustments.
Do you think there's going to be some secret scrap? What does that fuel can go to? Should we leave that transfer tank until last? Go and get the other stuff. Let's do it in a clock. Anti-clockwise. No, it is clockwise. Wait, we need ammo. Is that all that's in there? Just the way we came from. There's scrap in here. Wow, that worked. How much scrap we got? Transfer tank. There's an extra ladder we haven't gone down yet. What's down the ladder? Is that just in case you fall off? Is there hidden scrap around here? Two out of four. We know where the last tank is. It's the last scrap, yeah. It's just those insignias I haven't got. Oh no, no, please don't now. Need some shotgun shells. These insignias. Oh, we got one more insignia somewhere. Not very good at looking for insignia. I said that, didn't I? They're usually up high. It could be anywhere. Should he use the zip line? Trophy and raising legend. Trophy earned, explosions are not enough. Trophy earned, keep up the good work.
Most infidels fail to recognize the sacred part.
Should be nearly done then.
For getting me out of the bad place.
What the fuck? Oh, does it go back in time? Ah, it's here. Final. Trophy earned, the constructionist. Trophy earned, up to the task. Trophy earned, halls of Valhalla. Well, there we go then. Give Max his shotgun.
Mama says you're afraid, and that's why you're leaving. But I saw you fight the buzzards. You're not afraid of anything.
That's Mad Max done then. Didn't take too long, did it? Does Hope and Glory have anything else to say? Let's go out and then back in again. That was exciting, wasn't it?
Thank you.
was not bad. Unfortunately, you can't actually do this platinum anymore. Pretty much as of today.
You're making a mistake. It's just a car. I can never care for you. It's a shell. It's nothing. You stayed here for so long. Why are you in such a hurry to leave now?
Do you unlock the interceptor? Let's have a look at the interceptor. It's quite a cool car, isn't it? A bit like the one out of Driver. You probably think I'm broken, but I'm just going and seeing what Hope has to say. Hope and Glory.
You should stay with us. I think Mama Hope likes you.
Mama Hope. Can you not just come out and then go back in? See, it doesn't trigger them again.
But it's much worse out there. Scrotus is slaughtering everyone, searching for you. You found the tomb, right? And the vehicle inside? I told you. You should trust me.
She's talking about ages ago. She's talking about the first mission we did. Can we not just reverse straight back in?
You find the hatch.
That one. Oh, yeah. He's a death runner.
Should I end? I really can't believe we got this platinum. I wasn't planning on I wasn't getting my hopes up to get the platinum, really.
I always knew you'd do right by me. I knew you weren't like me.
He may drive, but he ain't no driver. Why am I not a driver? She's not saying anything anymore. I think we'd probably best end there. We'll go in and out one more time. She's not saying anything anymore. Should we wait the 3 minutes? Did it. Less than a minute. Think we're going to break our save if we keep doing this. Right, I think we are pretty much done then. In less than a minute. Come on. Where are they then? Don't ask me why I'm doing this. Probably don't want to quit, do I really? Because this is it for Mad Max. It was quite a fun month. There we go. Right, my name's Waldowski, and thank you to every single one of you who watched, and I may see you tomorrow. cut.